This is your video orientation to LJS 49 from the Schoenberg Collection in the Kislak Center, University of Pennsylvania Libraries. This short manuscript is a copy of a text by Mansur ibn Muhammad ibn Ahmad, a Persian anatomist and physician active in the 14th century. The text was originally written in 1396, and this copy was written in 1411, probably actually copied by the author. It's written in Persian and Arabic, and it contains a series of really interesting full-page illustrations illustrating the anatomical features that he's describing in the text. So this is bones, illustration of bones, and here we have nerves. And here we have veins, followed up by arteries. And then the last one, I think, is my favorite one. Includes complex organs and a uterus with a fetus inside. The manuscript, unfortunately, hasn't held up very well. The paper, you can see, is quite browned with age, and it has been conserved a little bit over time. You can see there's been tape that's been applied across the edges, although that was done quite a while ago, and it has its own damage now. But it's still a very interesting manuscript. If you'd like to find out more, you can visit Pen in Hand, where there are high-resolution digital images of every page, along with a complete description. This has been your video orientation to LJS 49.